as it seems, just a child of 15, trapped in a passion play. Now, Master Tom, he was wise to be gone when the grapes grew on the vine. Half-sister of his wife, Sally served him through life as a secret concubine. Words that he wrote would endure equality, life and liberty, goes against the grain. And the tick and tock of the two-faced clock can drive a man insane. Time passes slow down on Mulberry Road, where song never ends. Off in the night to the north, as for white, never to be heard from again. Words that he wrote would endure humanity, owned as property, goes again. And the tick and the tock of the two-faced clock can drive a man insane. Now Tom chose to die on the 4th of July, as they gathered round his bed. Sally lit the flame to protect his good name, and the letters, they never were read. The words that she wrote would implore, they sold the slaves. Now he turns in his grave as the tourists stop and stare.